Howdy folks, Corky Duke here. Bomber Crew is the game, and Atlanta Falcons is the name. Let's head off on our 17th mission, third section of the campaign. Let's get these dirty birds done, and let's get these Crotone with the ace. That's what we got to do next. This could be very rough. Hey, that's good, Sean. I got 3 first aid kits, so that's good. All right, here we go. We're flying and flying. Boss Krager, the only one left. Navigator can't see where he's going. Beautiful. All right. You gonna hit us before we hit the factory or after? That's the question. Before this might be him. I think so. Yeah, it is. All right. Oh, don't tell me he's disengaged already. Do not tell me that. I think he has, that bastard. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. Just shows up and disappears. What the heck? Unbelievable. I mean, just it's like almost as if to wave and say hi, and then he's gone. Chicken. The Luftwaffe needs a court martialing. Fighters? Yeah. They're going after him too. Ha! Excellent. Not. Folks are weak to the target. We're getting low. Looks like we're over Sicily. I want to drop down to low level amongst all that flak. I might have to. No idea where I'm at or how close I am to the target. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Engine is not picture and destroyed the target. Wow. That was good. Sick bay and head home. We did. Mission is done. We are flying for Uncle Sam, now we're flying for ourselves. Alright. Get to high altitude and head home. Off course. Beautiful. All right, we got him. And we're now off course, so we're going to have to. This is a problem that the attack's done so early in the day that coming back, there's bad weather, so I can't see. Come on, come on. I can't see my way back, and it's not nightfall yet, so we can't navigate by stars. Looks like we're getting that way, though. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Crap, there goes my landing gear. Crap. And number 3 inch and 2. Too. Right. Oh man, the corkscrew. Dang it, all the hell. Ah, alright, get back on course. Threw us way off course. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! He's come back. Come on. There we go. Okay. What else? What a fighter is there? Okay, we got 8 minutes of fuel left. Come on. Right. There it is. All right. God damn it. Wrong person. Rat. Come on, get this thing down. 2 minutes of fuel, that's not good. Come on, we need some. There it is. Right, take this thing down nice and easy. Come on, I hope the bomber holds together.
Okay.
it's going to land in the soft sand. I hope that makes a difference. Good. Whew. No secondary explosion. Yay. All right. Ace got away, though. Bastard. Leaves us with no money left. All right, one more mission. Excuse me. Recon Airfield Complex. All right. Here we go. After this will be my live stream tomorrow at 3 p.m. Veterans Day. Hope to join me. Hope you join me. We'll be finishing out this campaign at that time. Kidding me. Oh. Excellent. All right. Here we go. Turn up this way. There it is. Come on! What are you doing? Fire! Good. All right, let's get this bird home. Yeah, we gotta defend ships first. Excuse me. Ah. All right. All right. Come on, get him. Come on. Our way to that area. Defend our ships from enemy fighters. Don't even get me started on that. Come on, get that thing. Come on. Excellent. All right. Let's head home. So we got our landing gear, so we're in good shape. Thank you. And we're going to have to deal with that ace probably during radar array during radar array near Pompeii mission. That's when he's been popping up when we take the Klaus Kruger into the live stream missions, which are always missions 19 to 25. Close to home. We shall start the landing procedure. All right. Mission 18 in the bag. Excuse me. Oh. SPD Dauntless approach to the runway. Game designers have never seen a B-17 land in their life. All kinds of documentaries where you can watch them land. They definitely do not go and land. Fuselage is all upgraded. And go after equipment. Equipment. Let's do that. No, let's get the guns. Survival. Oh, nothing. We can't get nothing with this. Alright. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it. My live stream on this bomber will be tomorrow, 3 p.m. Central Standard Time, Veterans Day. So hopefully you all join me. I am a veteran. So many thanks to all the other veterans out there. That's it. Thanks for watching. We'll see y'all later. Y'all take care. Bye.